Hello, Alien fans, and thank you for tuning in to Millennium Movies. So we have the official full cast for the upcoming Fede Alvarez Alien movie, as well as the synopsis for it, the official synopsis, and the shooting date and when that's going to start. So no wasting time, let's get right into all that information, starting with the cast. So the film's protagonist is being led by Kaylee Spaney, and she's being joined, and the cast is being rounded out by David Johnson, Archie Renault, Spike Fern, and Eileen Wu. I'm sorry if I mispronounced any of those names here, but essentially, you know, when we look at the synopsis for this movie as well, it reads, in this ninth entry in the immensely popular and enduring film series, a group of young people on a distant world find themselves in a confrontation with the most terrifying life form in the universe. So, of course, we know what that life form is going to end up being. It's probably going to be a xenomorph and hopefully maybe even a xenomorph queen. So, This is a very exciting announcement for the Alien franchise, because what I think that synopsis tells us, and the, you know, such a small cast tells us, you know, there's only going to be, you know, five main characters here. I think that we're going to be, that the story's going to revolve around. I think that we're probably going to get a much smaller scale than what we have, than what we previously got with the last two Alien movies that came from Ridley Scott with the Prometheus films, because those were, you know, they had, you know, big cast, and, you know, it was about, you know, expanding the mythology of, you know, these new, you know, the architects, right? And, you know, while I appreciated those movies for what they were, they didn't all the way feel like they were the Alien movies that, you know, maybe fans wanted. And, you know, I could be just speaking for myself on that, but that's sort of how I felt. And this feels like, you know, with Fede Alvarez, if you look at his filmography, you know, you think of the movies he's done, like Don't Breathe and, you know, the 2013 Evil Dead reboot. I mean, those, both of those movies, you know, are centered around groups of young people who are, you know, having to encounter of one very deadly threat. And, you know, in Evil Dead, it's the Deadites. In Don't Breathe, it was the old man. So the blind old man. So, you know, Fede Alvarez, this is right in his wheelhouse. He's an ultra-talented director. He's also co-wrote the script for this movie, and apparently he pitched it to Ridley Scott some years back, and it's always stuck with him. And now they're finally moving through with this. And this is this is set to start shooting in Budapest on March 9th. So, you know, a day after I'm uploading this video, they're already going to start. They're already starting to film, you know, this upcoming Fede Alvarez Alien movie. So, very exciting news here, and something that I'm kind of hoping that we get to with this cast is that I'm hoping that one of these young actors, you know, plays a synthetic character, just like Bishop in the OG Alien movie, or like Michael Fassbender's Walter in the Prometheus films, because, you know, I just feel like sort of having a synthetic around is just not, one, it's not only just a staple of the Alien franchise, but two, you know, it would sort of diversify the cast even more, because yes, you know, ethnicity-wise and racially, of course, this cast is a very diverse cast. But I'm just saying, like, you know, it's a group of young people. So having one of them be in a synthetic character would just sort of, you know, add a little bit of spice to this crew here, this new little crew that we're going to be following for the upcoming Fede Alvarez Alien movie. But yeah, overall, I'd say pretty exciting stuff. And, you know, it makes me really, really look forward to this movie, just because of the fact that I think that this is probably going to lean more into the horror aspects of the Alien films, you know, with a just, you know, this taking place on another, it's going to, the horror sci-fi elements, I want to say, because of course it is taking place on a distant, faraway world, and, you know, that leaves us ripe with potential of, you know, setting up a whole new lore and mythology of a whole new planet that we've never seen before. And what is life like for these young people on this planet, and what is their relationship with synthetics, or maybe there aren't even synthetics on their planet. Who knows? The possibilities are really endless here, and I'm honestly kind of excited to see where Fede Alvarez takes this, considering that I think that this should be a smaller scale movie. I don't mean smaller scale as in like low budget. I mean smaller scale as in like just a more confined story where we just get to really, you know, get a chance to get to know all these characters, so we care about them when, of course, they're being, you know, hunted down by a xenomorph. And, you know, just, I want more high stakes where we care about these characters and what happens to them. So, yeah, very exciting news here, but let me know what you're thinking in the comment section down below for the upcoming Fede Alvarez Alien movie. Are you excited? Are you looking forward to it? Let me know in the comment section below, because I'd love to have a conversation with you guys. But as always, if you want to stay up to date on all the latest in the world of movie and TV news, well, you're in the right place, and I hope you consider subscribing to the channel, because I would love to have you along for the ride. But until next time, this has been Millennium Movies, and I will see you all very soon.